guys, and welcome back in Clutch here, bringing you guys, you know what, some Nasus gameplay. Very first time playing Nasus. I just purchased them about a day ago. Haven't been playing late too much, but I thought it would be fun, you know, just play Nasus, chill out, smack Renekton. Ow, that hurts. Can't let him get that Q on me. Yeah, this is gonna be quite the game. I should have called out what. Come under tower. Stupid name. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could bring this back later, but for now, I'm just gonna learn the kit, get used to it, and get some practice. Cause I'm gonna go Trinity Force, cause of the it's attack damage. Either way, I'm gonna build full attack damage. I know it sounds pretty stupid, but it'll work, I promise. I know Renekton, if he has the runes, is really, really good. I'm just gonna wither him every so often. Holy fuck, he deals a lot of damage. There's nothing I can do. Now, for great psycho. With a little bit of CS. There's not much I can do against this Renekton. Honestly, there isn't. Damn it, dude. I guess I'm going to play passive. I'm not going to get as much CS as I normally would, I guess, but... current Cyphonic Strike damage, it's permanently increased. Oh, nice! So if I build... oh! Okay, so that's what it means to build... okay! Oh, I get it now. So that's what... okay, you can build stacks with that. Oops. Okay, I feel it. Okay. I know he's gonna stun me as soon as he has ulti too. Damn it, dude. Up stacks, boys. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay. An ally has been slain. Let's get this going, boys! I wish I knew about this earlier. I would've been farming stacks. Fuck, I missed it. I feel like they're talking to me like I'm an idiot, but still, I don't know how to play Nasus. That is my own personal fault. I am playing a champion that I don't have. Well, I don't usually play, but in the same sense, it's kind of hard. Building up them stacks, boys. Is Renekton gonna back up too? I just need to farm up, honestly. I know it's probably like a stupid idea, but... I'm just gonna be farming up some stacks. I'm gonna get Wither up. Okay. God damn it. Let me get this pink ward gold. Some things must remain buried. There we go. With that OP. Actually, I didn't damage them all, so... Rip me. I need to stop using that. Straining my mana. I'm gonna need a gank soon, but... I'm not gonna beg much. Shyvana to... I just gotta keep on farming. I know I go quiet every so often, but honestly, it's just because I'm trying to focus, and I struggle at focusing and playing games as well. Like, together. I'm getting better at it, slowly. Because I love playing games, and I'm trying to get into the more of commentating over what I'm doing, but it's a struggle for me. It's a struggle. I'm getting better. And I plan on doing it a lot more at some point, but... I'm gonna force Titanic Hydra right off the bat. I just feel like it's gonna be a better idea for me. I'm gonna get back in the lane. I feel like the jungle probably should have let me get that kill. Although, he was under tower, so I understand where he was coming from. I'm gonna see if I can get a bit of CS over there. I just gotta farm. Oh, I got 100 extra damage every time I use that skill, so. I know Nasus is like the slowest player I've heard to play. Purely because he just kinda farmed. That. Build up the stacks. Okay, so something. I'm gonna use these potions mainly for the mana reduction. Damn it, dude. Nasus is OP, dude. I fucking demolished Leona. Okay. I was pushing the minion wave, and then I got killed by... Not even Leona, dude. Renekton was the one doing all the damage. The Shiv is brand new to the game, I'm pretty sure. I mean, she's doing good, don't get me wrong, but I feel like she has a little bit less game sense than any of the rest of the team. I'm not saying that I'm great, but I'm doing decent. 3-5, though, ugh. I mean, I'm getting stacks. I demolished Leona in a 2v1. I feel like I did decent. I'll tank. Got our first dragon. Oh god, I'm sorry guys. You guys could probably hear that. Nasus is pretty good, man. I'm enjoying him. And once you get those stats, man, you do a lot of damage. Okay, well, I couldn't fight him. I wasted a summoner's thing, but he used his ult. So it was a fair trade. Fair trade. If he goes in on me one more time, I can actually kill him. I gotta get these stacks, man. We gotta play it like this. God damn it, dude. Okay, I'm gonna get top tower, punish him for it. I'm gonna push this last wave and back off. Why is my internet keep on disconnecting? I think the only one that we don't have right now. We're gonna push mid. We need a split push, but it's not that necessary right now. I'm probably gonna take Raptors. Go get some stacks.
Bear for great psycho.
So we get one, boys. We gotta get these towers up, man. We can still win this. I'm almost positive we can. But we just need to play it smart.
The sky is not the dying stars.
Okay, boys. Cool, we got all of our mid turrets then. They got all of our main turrets down. Our first tier tower turrets. So if I use, I'm gonna go for Spirit Visage. I'm gonna go mid. Okay. That's just not too bad, not too bad. Did we get the jungler?
Bear for great psycho.
God, my ping. Second dragon, boys. Okay. This is bad news. Bad news, Bears. Run. Okay. So it's a 3v3, but we don't have very much HP. Actually, we have all of our HP. Okay. I should probably build some cooldown reduction so I can use this bad boy. Okay, I have 2k gold. I probably don't want to lose this. So. I'm gonna go get Jen. Going out this way. The past is a tapestry. There we go, boys. Would be a good idea, and then I'm gonna go bloodthirst just for more lifesteal. So, did we win that trade or no? I don't know. Lulu. Okay, so it's a fair trade. Fair trade. 4 for 4. Coolio. Good job. We got a 4 for 4, and we're winning by a pretty hefty amount. I need to work on my CCing. My CS, I mean. I'm doing pretty bad on CS. Renekton's on 150, I'm on 107. If I would have got all that with my... Shit, what was it called? If I got that all with my Siphoning Strike, I would have been at like 200 something attack. I need to build something with... Maybe I shouldn't have made that. What? Is there anything that has cooldown reduction? I'm going to push it one more light wave. Up. place. Holy shit, dude. He was so big. Okay, I have 2.6k. The only reason why I died there was because I was a bit of overextending, as well as it was 3v5 and 3v1 at the moment, and you know it was bound to happen. Either way, it was fine. She can spell out. Okay, boys. Okay. Damn it. Jen, why'd you go in under the tower, man? Fuck. So we got Thorn Mail. I figured that fire, man. This game's gone fine. I mean, we have more towers than they do. And we ended up bringing this back a lot more than I thought we would. Nasus, a really, really good champion. Not for me, though. I would say probably Darius. Damn. I got Morgana, though. I got the support. She's really feeding me kills. Oh, okay. So every time I die, I lose some of it. I'm actually going to go push that wave. Push this wave. One more wave. Let's go kill these guys. I should have went for Renekton. That's my own bad. Got to pick on the support. Morgana's very OP, but she's not using it right. We're gonna push mid. We need to get that last tier 1 tower. Then we're gonna split push. Damage on my siphoning strike. Okay. I feel like they're just stalling, so. Go on that. Renekton. I was just getting a little bit of poke damage. There we go, boys. Go, boys. Shen got that. There we go. Getting a little bit of farm. Cool, we got one turret down. So we have smite, and we'll have all that. Gonna get rid of these, and then I'm gonna go full bloodthirster, and then after that I'm probably gonna build something with some CDR just to end it all off. Holy shit, dude, Renekton. Shit. They're probably gonna go for drag. If they're smart, they'll go for drag. Drag's warded. And we got Jhin, which is a really good thing because Jhin, later on, really good. Do not try my patience. At least you got away. Okay, we good. Let's look for some CDR cooldown reduction. I'm thinking Gnasher Tooth or Lich Bane. Lich Bane most likely. No. Yes, Lich Bane. Definitely Lich Bane. We can definitely win this trade. There is Leona down. I don't know if Leona jungle is actually a really good choice. Maybe. Maybe. I've never really tried it personally. But we'll see. We will see, my friend. Let's get this turret. Maybe I need it. We can actually end this. She deals no fucking damage. There's one. Okay, let's get Baron. Let's get Baron. Woo! Dude! Okay, boys. Okay. Yeah, Lich Bane. We're just gonna go Lich Bane. Yeah, 20% cooldown reduction. $250 stacks, boys. I don't think they can actually. Go, boys. And I disconnected. Fuck! Please! Oh my god. Riot servers confirmed. GG, boys! Woo! Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't like, comment, subscribe. I'm sorry that I zoned out a few times throughout this video. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And take it easy, guys. And have a nice day. Goodbye.